Foot and a half wide of the Moncton net. And Demers is after it. Here's Jason Demers. He got it down, and here's a chance for Girard coming in. He has Marchand with him. Marchand shoots. Scores! Marchand from Girard and Demers. And the Wildcats have a 1-0 lead at the 16:01 mark.
What a beautiful play that was for the Moncton Wildcats coming down on the 2-on-1. And how about Brad Marchand just standing there waiting for the pass, and he lets that wrist shot go over the shoulder of goaltender Duchesne, and just like that, the Wildcats have a 1-0 lead.